part.
You and I must make a pact. We must bring salvation back. Where there is love, I'll be there.
I'll be there.
Can I be honest with you? When you walked on wearing identical dresses again, and then I saw the flowers in the background, and then I thought, oh God, you're going to be singing I'll Be There, I was really dreading it, and then you started to sing and everything changed. Because vocally, that was, and B, you were absolute
who?
B. A, B, B. B, your vocal was absolutely outstanding at parts. I thought, vocally, the best you've sounded so far. Great.
Thank you.
I mean, girls, you do entertain us every single week. Week after week, it's great. But I thought this week was great. It's great to see a completely different side of you and get you to do an emotional song. And we got to hear you all singing individually. And as Simon said, some of them vocals were incredible. That high note, I mean, it's gonna be like dolphins arriving in Wembley. But it's great. It's great to hear you all individually.
Thank
I thought it was wonderful.
Honestly,
you sound like
Splash. Thank you. Honestly, do you know what I love the most about that performance? The relationship that you have with the record, I'll Be There. It's like Jackson 5. It's like you guys are related. They were related. And I think only people that have that connection with each other can sing a record like that and do it justice. So, congratulations.
Please don't insult the public by saying when you saw the song choice you cringed, because there was the public's choice and I thought they did a fantastic
job. Well, you chose it for the
public. And you absolutely nailed that performance. You are gorgeous. It's Mylene, Almira with a dolphin note, gorgeous Irene and Selena. Thank you very much. Good night.